Yeah. You there? Can you hear me? Yo, I can't hear you if you're talking, bro. All right, I hear you now.
I wasn't talking.
Hold up.
Getting it ready, you feel me?
I invited a few people. Just to watch the stream, though. Let me start my stream real quick. Hold up. I invited them to the Tina and your girl to the chat, but yeah, I don't know who wanna grind with us. Yeah. Oh, you still playing Until Dawn?
Oh, man.
I just got home. So I just started it, and it was just like, right, it was literally nothing scary. It was just a loud noise, and I'm like, God damn it.
Yeah, Until Dawn will do that for you.
That's funny.
Shut the mic, shut.
You ain't got to tell me to shut up.
Alright. You may want to send me the broadcast again.
Just go to my profile and then yeah, just click view for you to watch it, because if I have to send it again, then it's gonna stop the broadcast for me to send it.
No,
don't do that.
I'm here.
Yeah. Now entering a safe area.
Hold on. Let me get this tweet that you just sent out. I gotta look through the system and find it. I know you just hashtagged it, so.
Yup.
I ain't even looked. I don't even know where I'm at just yet. I might be in the base of operations, though.
It's weird because, like,
never know. Might get Z to come through, bro.
Maybe.
Nah, talking about my partner. He might come watch the stream or something.
You'd be like, oh, it's Devontae.
Oh, wait, no, I can't be saying my real name on here. It's DJ.
Don't need nobody stalking me. No, I care about you, Tina. You're not even on here. Need come here. You need to put streaming with DJ, aka, and then next to us, and then. Featuring Screaming Girl on Until Dawn.
Oh, right. Because she is. Bro, I got so many goals, man.
I need some meds bad.
Huh?
I said, I can't watch the broadcast and play the game.
Oh, you watching it on your PS4?
Yep.
Nah. Unless she watches it on a laptop. If she watching it on her phone or something. But if she watching it, yeah.
My internet
Warning, now leaving the safe
room. So I'm on Twitch, so you're gonna see me on Twitch.
That's right. That's right, she only running 6 megs, bro.
Yeah, of course I heard it.
Yo, I heard it's worse internet in Canada, bro. Like, I done heard people running on 2 megs.
Terrible.
Like, wow.
It's terrible. We was doing missions last night.
Yeah.
We was doing missions last night, and they kept dropping in and out like flies. I'm like, God,
I'm telling y'all here.
A new agent is joining your team.
You know, girl ain't gonna join. He talked to his girl.
Nah, I don't even think OG on, man. And I don't know. Maybe that is his girl now. Maybe they together. You know, that's their business now. I seen her on earlier, and he wasn't on. He was on, but he wasn't on nothing, and neither was she. So maybe they was just chatting it up.
Maybe.
KJ a beast though. I like that 201 gear score you got right now, bro.
Nice.
Oh man. Hey, I was looking at my computer and I didn't even see these dudes, but I ain't worried. I don't even need to take cover for none of these. Come on, pop your head out. Never mind.
Don't know what's up there.
Get booted off of that. I love that headshot sound. That Jeff, what up, bro? Welcome to the stream, man. I appreciate you stopping through, bro. We gotta get together. I gotta show you all of the free games you can grab in the PlayStation Store, bro. So you can have a bunch of them. There's so many different games just out right now. It's free. The Doom beta. Like, it's so much. It's a game called Zombie in there that's free. Like, it's kind of like a Dying Light kind of type of game. But yeah, as soon as I'm gonna fast travel to you as soon as I'm done with these dudes. I think they are dead, so.
You straight. I'm about to give me some wall.
Alright, I'm back to my game. So if you guys hear me scream, pay no attention.
Alright.
Okay. You just bringing people in, like, what is she screaming about? Oh my god.
Don't tell that Until Dawn, man. It'll do it for you. It'll do it for you.
Pay no attention to the screams of the background.
Nah, come on. Ahead and pay attention to screams to the background. Please do it, because it'll be fun. Exactly. They're gonna hear my sippy giggle.
Stop that. No.
Yeah, and I'm just gonna be dying. You're gonna make me die because I'm gonna be laughing. I already know. I'm gonna be heated if we get into a fight. I'm telling you right now, Tina, if we get into a fight and you scream and I start laughing, I'm coming over.
You're coming to what?
Me and you gonna fight. If you make me laugh and we fight some rogues or something, I'll be mad. I'll be like, yo, throw the hands. Let's go. Get in the dark zone. Like, get in the dark zone right now. We going one-on-one. Let's get it. I'm mad. I sure would. And I'll run around and everything. I don't care. Who told you to join the... Why everybody join? Now I feel bad because we didn't mention them. So everybody's gonna be like, oh, y'all didn't mention them. Y'all think y'all all that in a bag of chips, huh? To the stream, not the party.
Nah, I invited them to the party.
I don't know. I just said that. I just don't want everybody to think we mean because we didn't add y'all in the stream. They're going to be like, oh, who are these two girls? Why ain't y'all added them in the stream?
I'm playing my own game. Everybody out there listening.
Nah, I invited them to the party.
What are you playing, Tina? I'm playing
She's playing Until Dawn.
Like a little girl.
And I'm told her, if she screams while we fighting rogues, I'm going to
do it. He said I have to join the Dark Zone just so you can see me.
I'm going to get right now. Right now, 101. We going at it. I'm trying to get on about my business, but you got me laughing. I can't do it. I can't do it.
Gotta kill 10 rioters. 10 LMBs. Yeah, still, I gotta go back into the dark zone anyway.
Oh god.
I wanna hear you scream.
I bet you would, you nasty.
That's...
She wants me for my body, Devontae.
Hey, but that's why I, that's why I got her in chat, because I've been waiting to hear her scream.
Wait, hold on. So you got her in the chat so you can see her body?
So that I can hear... No, so I can scream. I can hear her scream, bro.
He wants to hear me scream.
All y'all freaks, bro. I just want 18.
No.
I just want to hear you scream. Mm-hmm. That's creepy, bro. I want to hear that. Yes.
Where you at, bro? You in the dark zone?
Oh my god! I wish I can do that. I wish I can do that little, like that little whistle.
Yeah. You still over here?
I can't do it. Oh no, not Lester. I'm talking about whatchamacallit, dog. Dude, I'm family.
No, I'm talking about Lester from Call of Duty, or not Call of Duty.
Hey, don't put that on me. I don't want to be living. The knees are.
Well, you're like, hey, Tina, I want to hear you scream.
I'm going to go ahead and matchmake, but we ain't got to.
I don't care.
Yeah, come on, get it.
Are you going to the dark zone?
No, we about to do dailies. And then we. Yeah, alright.
Our agent has joined your team.
We've got a lot of hostiles.
We're gonna do the dailies and then we gotta
go
to the
dark. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back on the base to get the medical wing functional.
I ain't gonna lie though, you sound like one of those scary people.
Oh, I'm a scurvy cat. I'm a pussy. I ain't even gonna lie.
It's great. You know what? Now I wanna work with the field. Now I'm gonna spice your ring.
I think I'm lagging, bro.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
Like I'm shooting them, but you know how fast I drop them. Like I'm shooting them, but it don't seem like they're... Okay, now they drop them.
Who's that?
You know how you shoot them up and then your damage come afterwards? It's
if
just a random person, bro.
I might be able to find Candle's location.
I just matchmade real quick right before your girl joined. But I'm in a mission already.
You good ass Switch controllers and... Get settled in, stuff like that.
Patched in.
Oh shit,
I'll
be at the end
find.
Of this mission by
can
the
you
time
see
you
the
get there,
CCTV
so
feed?
You just automatically
looks like Candle and her
mission.
Staff are being forced to treat
soon
their wounded.
Here,
that's the only reason they're
completing.
Still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
You ain't gotta be like that. You don't gotta be like that.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself.
See, that's why you need a black person, because they be like, oh, now we ain't coming up in there. It is easy.
What?
So wait, hold on, time out. So the dude is black, and he's like, hey, let's go explore this creepy castle.
Wow,
nah.
How am I playing story mode like I'm in a dark zone?
They live here, bro. Like, it's out, right? And like, look, we gonna go back down where we were. We gonna mind our own business.
They left by 30. Yeah, they fell by 30.
Here we go. Here we go.
Until dawn is crazy.
You know good and well what Joe Scary said. You're not even playing no until dawn. Huh? Who? Parachute. I figured.
She didn't
She know me. Why does game sound like a lifetime? Let me stop playing.
a lifetime. Lifetime television for women with order.
Word is that they've really trashed the place.
Yo, that game
would have broken
sick.
My dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Caring about Goodwill. You know, Goodwill, you know, you playing.
Handle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Because you're scary.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this.
Yeah, jump up but, into this stuff.
Then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them.
I get a text message saying I couldn't pee my pants when I put you on blast. I'm telling you right now.
Hold on.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot.
That was kind of funny when she said, "Gina, pee your pants." Oh, damn.
Tina, you pee your pants?
Gina, not Tina.
Gina, no. What's your word there, though?
I thought he said Tina.
Gina.
Oh, okay. Oh, Gina, pee your pants?
Pia. Yeah.
She said Tina, I literally pee.
I don't know. I'm not. That's hilarious. Cover me! Reload! I don't know how you're that scared anyway. I can't get scared like those actually. That's because she's a that's because I thought she was that damsel in distress, and I was screaming at her. I'm trying to help out. First, if you had a crush on me, so I was like, ooh, let me cover this lady real quick. Ball of me. Yes, guys, we win the stream. That is my girlfriend, so that's why she has a crush on me. I can be mean to her like that.
Warning.
What level is this mission? It's not hard.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I'm mowing these down.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big gun.
Who's that? Hey,
all yours, Agent.
Oh, no. I got lost.
Hey, you get lost. You think it's just on me, Tyler?
Because I haven't played it in a while, and I've
I know we need to get you to level 30 and get you these gears.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Theater staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Hey, you want me to wait on y'all, or what? Or are you just gonna be in the Z to smack them? Smack the NPCs. Smack you. That's what I just said.
I need to get a new gun because I'm not liking this one at all.
You get your level 30, I got plenty of guns for you.
Hold on, yo.
I mean, they're like 3 levels ahead, and we have it all hard, so it might be a little bit.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
I think it was just lagging.
Where you at? Where you at? Where you at on scene?
Down here at the restock now. No, I had to stop and respond to something on Facebook.
You trying to pop this crit and this defense real quick?
Yep. Once he jumped down, let's wait till he jumped down, though.
Alright. Everybody gonna die. Pew, pew.
Yeah, let's wait till he jumped down and then we can do it. That way we can just slice iron real quick.
normally I don't like shit. Let's go.
Ready? Let's go.
Yup. Coming up.
Night night. They be like, yeah, y'all can do that on hard. Y'all beasting on hard, but you can't do it on challenging. We can do the same thing.
Got the medic safely across.
Mission complete.
Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
I'm
We're off
good.
To a good start, agents.
I wish I could have had your backup.
Pick there. It up. I think we make a hell of a team anyway.
Here, Smokey.
When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, to and we'll see what she can do for us.
I'll be going to the Lincoln
Tunnel.
There
you go. Pick that up. Pick that up. Pick that up.
Okay.
I'm saying before a dude grab it.
Yeah, for sure. People greedy. How much damage does a gun do, Carrie?
He might not. He might have some green gear. He might not even be worried about these guns. He just want to break them down.
27.
Alert. There you go. An agent is leaving the team.
Never mind. I can't share it. I lied.
What?
I said I lied. I can't even share it. I was going to share it. As a matter of fact, let me go ahead and dismantle this bad boy real quick, because I don't want it. Actually, I don't know. There we go, give me a weapon part. We doing that one mission on challenging or what?
Yeah, we doing all of them. I ain't did none of the dailies. I ain't even been on a day. I just got on.
Okay, word. Which one? You doing the hard one or you doing the challenging one?
About to do the refugee camp. We're gonna do the hardest first, then we do the challenge. Challenging gonna take the longest.
Refugee word. Let me go ahead and
Yeah, that challenging gonna take the longest, and we're gonna have to watch out for dreams. Cause she gonna go down fast. One shot. Boom. No, you are.
Everybody.
Even when we was level 30, we come into a challenging, especially a shotgunner. He hits you one time, you gonna drop. It's over with.
Like, that is true.
Yeah. So.
I'll try not to die. I'll hide.
Yeah, just keep a distance.
Last thing.
Keep a distance, and when you see us bagging up, because you gotta fall back a lot. When you see us falling back, fall back. I mean, you can go ahead and shoot a little pew pew. You could do a little something. Try to do a little something. It's a little pew pew. You could do a little something.
When I asked Devontae for a telephone, you got pew pew?
Yeah, quit that.
All right. I put it on hard. I just match made. Give me 1 second, man. Let me let my dog out real quick. And then we can run it. You can go ahead, DJ. I mean, it's only hard. Y'all can handle this, but let me just run him outside real quick.
Where you at, Karen?
I'm fast traveling to you. For whatever reason, it wouldn't let me fast travel over. Like, it knocked me into the mission we were just doing for whatever reason.
Oh, yeah. Hold up. Oh, you're right there. You ready? Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's go.
I'm gonna die a lot on this one, aren't I?
Echo available for playback nearby.
I'm just stuck if something like this was to happen.
Yeah, might be a division agent ready to pop somebody in the face.
Oh.
Faster, though. Oh my goodness. Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? Boom! Shotgun to the face, homie. Shotgun to the face. Yo, cause you epically failed. Cloud did people all the time.
You know what? Get out of my face.
Blow up. Turn around and shoot him. Don't run. You good. I got you.
They were too close for comfort. Oh, I accidentally shot the thing and then
exploded. Headshots to the dome piece. Let's get it.
Shoot, I like the freaking pulse rifles on freaking Destiny, but this gun I can't see.
Because you like Destiny. Ugly game. Yeah, an ugly game you play.
It's not an ugly game.
It's ugly. Oh, what the heck? I hit my button. That's the only thing I hate about this game. Hit your heel. It would take forever.
Are you good now?
I'm great. After I never went down, I hit my heel way before. And I'm mad too, because apparently I didn't heal it, but it still took it away.
I used mine.
Nah, I'm talking about my left trigger heal.
Oh my god, my controller just went crazy.
Got you.
Heal me. Keep killing me. Get away from me.
Double revive. Come on, what's your little? Oh, he's an elite. Back up a little bit. They fired me reaching so far, man. I swear.
It's unfair. Why can't we have one of those?
Cause I'd burn everybody like I did on Call of Duty with that purifier. That's gonna be funny. Watching everybody burn to death.
Get away from me.
Alright, I'm back.
Oh, I'm out of
here. Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them.
Oh, so I was going the right way the first time. Ooh, just don't run away from me.
Give me a sec. Let me post on the website real quick.
Yeah, you good. We got
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
You can come through. Ooh, I'm on fire. Ooh, I'm on fire. Ooh, I'm on fire. Oh.
Oh god, my neighbor just shot something. Excuse me. Good luck, Agent.
Shooting that crack.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now.
Mm-hmm.
Candle, out.
I just keep throwing through the fire like it doesn't hurt me or nothing.
second.
I got his tag.
Boom! Look at it body fly. I love it.
Oh jeez.
All right, here I come.
Dude, that is, never gets old.
I was just trying to let my members know that you know we was live, so I didn't to can't just use Twitter and not use it, you know, on my website.
I keep forgetting to do that. Hold on, I gotta do that too. Hold on.
It's a bad habit for people. Like, a lot of people so used to using Twitter that even though they CGN members, they might not post on CGN. They just post on Twitter, and because we retweet and repost from CGN to Facebook, you know what I mean. But you can come on CGN and make that same post and then share it to Facebook and share it to Twitter. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I feel it. It says I have a comment and I can't see it on Twitch. I'm kind of mad. Oh well. And I don't feel like putting it on my screen, so just whatever.
Oh, that's not creepy at all.
What's not creepy?
Oh no! It's like somebody was sitting in a chair, like with the sheet all draped over them.
Alright, I'm right behind y'all. This epic fail dude, like, man, what the fuck are they doing?
Can't you do it on the website? You have to go from to the thing. Or can you do it from the app?
You can go straight to the website. You can do it from just the regular mobile version. The app is really like a chat, you know what I mean, type of thing, and you can post from there.
It's like an actual
Yeah.
I think Twitch need to fix that. I got a comment. I want to see it. Can I have to stop the stream to go look?
Shit, don't worry about it though, bro. I just posted and I put your name in it and stuff, so I mean people know who I'm grinding with. And I put you in their sweet dreams.
Sweet dreams.
Yeah, I let them know who we was. You know that I'm
Mookie,
grinding.
Bro.
So. Huh?
It's Smokey, not Sweet.
That's alright. What, sweet dream?
Sweet
dream.
Ah,
sweet dream. She said ain't nothing sweet about her dreams. She beat you up in her sleep, bro.
Nah, bro.
Confirmed.
This
napalm be alright. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Exactly. So, leave her alone. With people, she is mine.
A lot of people probably wondering, like, why he keeps switching his gear. I showed y'all before. I switched my gear. You see, it's 24% ammo capacity on here, and then with this it's another 75% ammo capacity. So I switched my gear just so I can get that extra ammo, and I can do it with the paramedic backpack plus 2 med kits.
I'm just trying to.
So that's why I got 7 med kits and additional ammo capacity. It ain't really a glitch. It's just being smart with what you got. A lot of people throw that gear away because it's level 4, but. Still get
70%.
What it tells you, you don't have permission for that. Yeah. The one dude is a division agent. The one that you see with the two lines and the star. He an agent. Hey, but the crazy thing is his... Nah, he not here. I'm talking about the ones that you usually see in the mission. He, his outfit is dope, though. He got a hoodie. I wish we could get a hoodie.
That's what I'm saying. Ooh, look, from what I can
well, yeah,
see...
Well, yeah,
exactly
we get hoodies, but we don't get them with the hood up. You know what I'm saying? We can get hoodies with the hood up. On fire, bro. We look like we do not know how to play this game. Like we just learned to shoot and stuff. Cause you know we don't take cover like we used to.
What
if it was hard?
Yeah, I found some more stuff.
Woohoo, alright, let's do this.
What? Fucking gay.
Was that just like gamer rage real quick? It sounded like you had Tourette's. I swear.
I see you watching the stream, Zach. Shout out to you.
Yeah, that's what it is. I'm suffering from Tourette's. Oh, I'm not playing a terrifying game at all.
I don't know.
Stop that thing. And that was dope. I popped his tank and then you shocked him so he couldn't move, so he had to get blew up. I don't know.
Save some coin for me.
No, no, no. I'm back.
Hey, I'm trying to make sure my Twitch was together. Ain't fair.
Speaking of the Twitch, I gotta go back to
my... You don't even know the quote, hush. Nah, you love me way off. Don't lie. When you know love, you can't read the pages in your book, so it don't matter. Okay.
Nice comeback.
That was nice, I'll give you that one. But y'all not even in history. I'm up in here like swimwear.
Everybody going
out. Okay,
as soon as you walk
through
down, I've got a joint
steroid
JPF.
Yes, sir. I want one to do 100K, man.
Medical personnel?
Oh, I can find one.
A couple of EMTs in the mix, doctor.
Sound like he was about to say he was going to give it to me, man. I almost so special.
The rest are first aid certified. They know what it has to be. Get going, Ace.
Oh, they're trying to burn me. They're trying to burn me. They're trying to make me French toast.
Yes. I'll take your word for it.
I'm already hot shot.
Thank you.
Yo.
Get moving, agent.
I was about to say, you was about to straight die.
Ah, got it. Bro, I just did that a minute ago. I hit my thing, and then that's when I read in and registered, so I died. I was mad.
I'll be hating it,
bro. I
was mad. When you getting shot, it won't register. Like, if you're getting shot at the same time you're trying to hit your med pack, it won't register. I hate when my gun jammed too, like this.
I mean, it's.
Yeah, sometimes it'll get the one bullet and the gun is jammed, and you be trying to shoot or reload, and you can't. You gotta switch weapons and then switch back. Yeah. It ain't used to do it. It was since the last update it started doing it. I mean, I said it was a good feature to put in the game because just like in real life, some guns jam. But I said if they was going to do it, they need to do it the right way. And the green guns or the white guns, they need to put it to where they jam a lot. And just switch it, like percentages of how often your gun will jam. And with these green gold guns, man, they should jam like 10% of the time, maybe.
Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant, good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Bro, I get into the worst positions with my guns.
But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the office is actually complete.
We is in, You saying you don't have faith in your agent? We was doing Falcon Lost, bro. I was in Falcon Lost. We was almost done, bro. And I'm at a shotgunner. And I'm banging. Next thing you know, my gun is jammed. I'm shooting the shit out of this dude. My gun just jammed. I'm like, damn. He killed me. But good thing my dude was right there to revive me.
Something like that.
Let's go.
Hey, everybody.
You know the situation. It's too late.
Wait, my mom over there? Come my way. Go. Go away. Go away. Go away.
Might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
It's Stop trying to burn me. I wish I still had my mask,
stop that.
Bro.
Stop that.
Oh, I was paying no attention.
Gotcha. I got you.
Double revive.
Oh, I forgot. My bad. I'm gonna try and get you out of here. Oh, you went. Oh,
get out on your team.
I got you. Double revive. Oh no, you dead, baby. And now I'm down. Good looking, Smoke. I got him. What you do, bro? I was about to revive you. He just left. He was like, fuck it. Alright, man, let's just make this simple, man, because I'm tired of fucking playing. So, we'll just do this. Come here. Don't run. Come on, Martinez. Come on, Martinez. All in the face. All in the face. He's dead. Hey, let me, how does she get to revive you? I thought you was already up. You dropped again.
No, it was up.
Yeah. That's why I said I was over there by you and it wouldn't let me revive you. I thought you would just push X and dip. Like went back to
Agent,
or whatever.
If you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace.
I was sitting
safe
right here by you and I kept pushing square, it wouldn't do nothing for you. Maybe I was lagging.
Solid work. Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
You buddy. What's rage at?
Where's everybody at? Did I just like go the wrong way or something?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
no, never mind.
You sure did.
I need to get the CGM pre-roll and put it on my videos before I upload them to. I upload them directly from Twitch though.
How you do that?
Huh?
How you do that?
If you click the arrow where your thing say profile following your messages, if you click the arrow, you got video manager, and then it gives you the option to upload. You can upload like 15 minute intervals of the stream. No, on Twitch, bro.
Oh, dude. Okay, you said go to your stream, what arrow? Channel feed beta.
Nah, bro. On the left hand side, you see profile following and messages.
Oh, you know I'm on an app, so.
Oh, I don't know what it looked like on an app. wherever the Twitch search and your profile thing is, you click that and click Video Manager, and it'll give you the option to upload the videos to YouTube. You can upload the whole video, or you can upload them in 15-minute intervals. I usually do the 15 minutes that way, because ain't nobody going to sit and watch a whole hour of the video. You know what I mean? I mean, it really don't matter. If they only watch 30 seconds, it counts as a view, so... I don't know. Oh, I got some gold gloves. You want them, Kier?
You saved our butts at the time. Well, thanks.
What is the, armor?
It is 339 armor, 163 gear score, 502 plus health. The talent is cunning. After reloading, the next shot with this weapon has a 9% higher critical hit chance. 480 plus assault rifle damage, plus 10% damage to elite, plus 34% critical hit damage, and plus 7.5 sticky bomb damage.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Alright, I'm in a base of operations. Hold up, I'm about to reload real quick.
Okay, I'm gonna reload too. But yeah, I have a pair of gloves, but they're 308.
Stay safe out there. I wouldn't have had the guts to go into that store like you
did. Let me know when you're ready to come out. I'm gonna break down some of this stuff. Set where I'm gonna sell it. I ain't even got that much stuff to sell.
Sold.
Yeah, you'll be level 30 in a minute. We'll work on leveling you up. That's what we'll do. After this challenging mission, you should be on the next level.
You'll be missing out.
Wait till you see how your gear score gonna change when you put that shit on. Oh, what's the new skin for today? Solid foliage green. Do I have this already? I don't know. I'm gonna buy it anyway.
Until next time.
No way going to challenge mission. No way we can't. Cause she's not on the first.
You want it? I got it.
Nah, I'm just saying. Like it would have been nice to get you there. Like, cause you probably would have bumped up levels, but you can't.
Yeah, she did level up like crazy.
Yeah, that's the only thing I don't like about that. So now we gotta do the other stuff.
Better you than me.
You would've, yeah, you definitely would've got that.
I always do that. Come out that room, the medical wing, and then try to turn up the steps, and then don't that ain't where you're supposed to turn.
What looks good to you?
288. I need to get. Come on, boy. Hold up.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
I don't know, man. It's honestly up to you, that on the real.
What?
The LMB gone?
What's he talking about?
Talk later.
What you putting on right now? Your talents or what? Alright. I'm gonna tell you the talents that you have for tank. Not your skills, but your talents, right?
Yeah, it's my talent.
You don't have your base 100% unlocked. What all do you have in the medical?
My base of medical is already 100%. The only thing that's not 100% is my tech.
All right, so so in medical, get adrenaline. When you use a med kit when not at full health to receive overheal, and it affects yourself overheal, and then use critical save, which is two down from the adrenaline. Use a med kit during low health to increase damage resistance by 40% for 10 seconds. In security, you want the last one at the bottom to the right, which is one is none. A headshot of hostile to have 50% chance of not consuming the bullet. That means that, say you're shooting somebody in the head, long as you're getting a headshot, your numbers will go like, say you got 50 bullets. It'll go 49, 48, 47, 46, and then it'll be like 47, 46, 47, 46, 49, 48. Like, it'll go up and down, up and down. Yeah. And then in the tech wing, I don't know if you got this unlocked, but Wildfire, which is at the very bottom to the left.
I have it.
Yep. Get that. Apply burning to any target. Triggers a 30% chance to apply the effect to all targets within 10 meters. So you set one target on fire, any target around them, you got a 30% chance of setting them on fire too. That's usually what I use.
Okay, so that'll be with what I have already set for my skills, right?
What you got set for your skills?
Well, I have the, like that, the plus, whatever. I have the one that increases everybody's stuff at one time.
What, the pulse? Okay, first aid ready. That's. First aid is good to have. Pulse with the broken heart is good to have. That's critical. When you pulse like that, it boot. Yeah. It's like a lightning bolt going through the heart. You might not have it unlocked yet. If you go to your pulse and push square, you should have four different options before mastery. Okay. Well, pulse is good to run. It just show you your enemies. But if you want to run something else besides pulse, you should probably run a sticky bomb. Then you can shoot a bomb on their face from a distance and blow them up real quick. I think the second sticky bomb, it applies bleed to the enemies. So when you blow them up, they'll bleed for a minute, which will cause them to lose life over time. The seeker mime is like, it's like pulse. It's like a mine that automatically detects enemies and it rolls towards them.
Well, I wanna let me add the stream on here.
It's a bomb.
I wanna try that. I wanna see what that's about.
Roll with that.
Trying to add the stream. Why you let me add it?
Okay, so since you're gonna roll with that that bomb, want to do where is it at? You can do the second one. I mean the second, the very top on in tech in your talents at the top to the right. Demolition expert kills a hostile with an explosion to increase explosion damage by 40% for 15 seconds. Tech. Go to talents. It's at the top of the tech to the right. It's called Demolition Expert.
Okay, out of these, which one should I replace then?
You should probably replace the Wildfire.
Shit.
Hey, you've been so quiet this whole time.
There's a fucking pigeon.
This whole time she's been quiet as shit. I totally forgot she was in here playing Until Dawn. All right, bro.
Look, now you gotta make her go pee. Look at you.
I'm sorry.
I'm about to come out here and drop this gear for her so she can pick it up when she come back. And we can run and go do something while she doing what she doing.
I'm trying to add my stream to the website and it will not add. It keeps making me do something else before I add it.
If you're trying to add it to the streaming system, you can't do it unless you pay to be a featured streamer. It's automatically on your profile page. Yeah, we changed that for a reason. A lot of people was adding their streams and they was getting seen, and it was like, you know, they didn't really support CGN or talk about CGN. They just came, added their stream and left. So what we did was we made it to where only paid streamers, featured streamers, can put their stream in a streaming system. You know what I mean? Or people who really, really support us. But yeah, but everybody's stream is automatically on a profile page and they can promote their stream on CGN or whatever.
So how would they do that from the profile? Would they just tweet and stuff?
Yeah, just go to your profile page and then just type whatever you want to type, and then you can go share it. Like, you can share it from there. You can share it on the timeline or whatever. Facebook, gotcha. Twitter, Google, whatever, wherever you want to share it to.
Gotcha. Because I was like, I remember you used to do that.
Let's see, what was I about to drop this glove right here? There we go, OJ. I just dropped a glove. And this, I was supposed to get rid of this. Which one of these is this? Guess it don't really matter, huh? I still got this low gear. Remember I told you how we went into the dark zone? Switch all your gear to a real, real low level and go into the dark zone. How quick the NPCs drop.
Yeah.
It's crazy because it still say you're going into a 161 dark zone. But when you go in there, NPCs drop super fast. Hopefully she see that when she come back and don't just run past it. Alright, so I was going to say you want to try to knock out this challenging, but I don't know if we're going to be able to do it with just three people, an additional person that we bring in. You want to switch to her map, bro, and just do some encounters and try to get her other wings open and stuff?
Nah, if you want.
Mailer, what up, bro? You got me tabbed again, bro. I appreciate it. The love, anyway. Yeah, it's uploaded. I'm gonna delete the first one. I don't want us to get or me and tagged you guys. I think, but created it. But okay, that's cool.
I'm waiting on you. Uh-huh. I got knee pads.
Hold up, I'm just sending out a tweet real quick.
I just did that just a minute ago. What?
It's an 8-seat bean bag. This double bean bag chair is big enough to accommodate up to 3 people. It comes with a super soft micro suede cover that can be removed and washed. You can game in that chair.
Okay.
Bro, it sound like you need to set up some donations, a donation thing, bro. And make a wish list, bro, so people could, if they don't donate, they could buy you the things that you want. You talking about a DX Racer chair?
No, a big old beanbag.
What?
Yes.
Yeah, that might be kind of comfortable,
I'm
though.
Over
I got you a beanbag pillow.
What you want to do, bro?
Waiting on her. What's
she doing? Hey, we gonna leave and then we gonna join you, Smokey. We gonna join your thing so we can see your map. Hold up, let me try to give you group lead and see if that changed anything.
It should. I thought it
would. Nah, it ain't gonna. I don't think it's gonna give us her map though. Nope. Nah, cause she in my session, so yeah, we gotta leave. So I'ma leave group.
Probably gonna do what's my health looking like right now. I'm probably gonna edit stand.
Hey, Dreams, leave group. Leave group so it puts you on your own in your own session. What you send it off?
Oh, I didn't send it to you. We don't have you on Facebook.
Oh, okay.
Oh, God. I didn't mean to take a screenshot.
I know what I'm about to do.
Isn't it awesome?
While I'm waiting.
What you about to do, bro?
I'm about to go into the dark zone, bro, and get my 10 LMB killed and whatever else I need.
I'm about to roll with you, because I can do that right now.
Yeah, had I done in a matter of minutes. You said, what about you leaving the group?
You need to look
yeah,
at
I
this.
Told you to leave the group.
Take a look at your future
push
options.
Your map so you can see why. Once you left the group, now we when we join back, we're going to be on red map. So now we can see all of your missions. Before we was on my map, I don't have any missions at all. Like, I done did everything.
So why don't we just
entering Dark Zone?
Hers and then me or we all go to dark room.
Is she gonna die in a dark room?
Yeah. Do you know what's on right now? Why do you need this?
I was about to say, what just happened, bro? That was sick. Everybody just disappeared real quick. Yeah, I'm not liking this. That just threw me off, bro. Like, everybody just disappeared on me real quick. Oh yeah, go do it. It's basically the end mission. It's the only echo beacon that you're gonna find in the whole game that actually moves. Like, it's telling you the story of how the virus got started. Like, it's the, they give you that mission after you complete General Assembly. It's almost like the last side mission. I mean, it ain't really, you ain't got to shoot nobody or nothing. You just walk up in the apartment and then discover the echo beacon and you get, you're going to get
that
XP.
That is a rogue over here. You going to try them?
No, I just want to get these LMB, bro. I just want to get these, what is it, 10 LMB. 10 LMB eliminated and 10 rioters, that's all. And then we can leave out of here.
I forgot who the LMB was. That's
The soldiers?
That's the
ones
in the white, ain't it? Yeah.
Yeah, the ones that's trained.
I'm already on them right now. I got some on me right now I'm about to kill.
Yep, I see you just killed one. Because I killed one before they killed me. Boy. If these rogues run up towards me, I'm going to just chop them down real quick.
Oh, of course. But I doubt it. Down while I'm not there.
Well, I mean, if they coming towards me, I mean, what else I'm supposed to do? If they going to shoot at me, I'm going to shoot at them. I'm not just going to sit there.
Oh, I'll lay at me so I can come behind them. Teacher and losers, bro.
Nah, you got to click I think it's L3 or R3, one of them, to toggle your navigation thing. Probably accidentally clicked it one time when you was in a map and it turns it off. I do it all the time.
You know you gotta kill them veterans too.
Yeah. That's cool. I got these dudes. Why is it? Is it not giving you rioters, bro? Is it giving them to you? Cause I'm damn sure I kill it, though.
I ain't get nothing. We too far away, probably.
Dark zone of science. Dark. Oh, rioters. I'm killing. Okay, yeah, yeah, right. I'm killing the Rikers. Yeah, I'm killing the Rikers. Thinking rioters. Hey, you hear something funny? Basically, the LMB run DZ5 and DZ6. DZ3 and DZ4 is basically ran by the Rikers. And DZ1 and 2 is ran by the Rioters.
So are you going down to DZ with
your
LMBs?
Yeah, well, no, you up there where the LMBs is. That's where I started. I'm going down to kill the Rioters real quick. It's Rioters right here, though. I'm gonna take out these riders, which should count for both of us. Well, actually, all three of us. Should count for her, too.
Nah, she ain't look pretty.
Oh, yeah.
Of course, say we gotta kill Rioter.
Rioters. The Rioters. LMB and Rioters. Yeah, for the weekly.
I like want to go with you because I feel like them rogues are coming at you and I need to get rogue kills.
Nah, I don't see them on my mini-map. Not right now. Just as I said that, they over to the left of me. I mean to the right.
Mm-hmm. I was like, I just see them pop up. Come on, pulse up again. Let me see where you at.
Yeah, but nah, I think... they behind
they
me, bro.
Like that close to me.
They over by Bryant Park, bro. Yeah, the big, the big extraction area.
Yeah, I'm gonna see. Let's see what's up. So I got this damage resistance. Let's see if I'm gonna catch one off guard or not. Cause I think it's just one of them.
Mm-hmm. They just killed this boss, so ain't nobody for me to kill over here, but.
He's over here.
Go down in here. Should be somebody down here.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Nope. They took my route.
I see him. Big guy.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Got 72 seconds. He's running too.
Are you chasing after the rope? Yo, I seen some dude who's his damage is like 264. His health is only 80k though. I mean, that's still high to have a 264 damage.
Yeah, I just dropped my damage. Oh, they jumped in, bro. He don't went to this. How do you get in the safe room? He pushed into the safe.
Alert. Incoming supply drops detected.
He literally just... Nobody can get him right now.
Oh, shit. I thought that tank was gonna blow up. Yeah, I hope you get a green out of it.
All my gear is green. I'm trying to finish off the striker.
That's sweet. I mean, if you get one you don't need, you can hand it to me. Because I need a vest. That's the only thing I'm missing is a vest.
Yeah, you done glitched through the thing, bro. Like, there's no getting. That's trash. Drops. I can't get to none of them.
Alert. Nearby drop site has been claimed by another agent.
That's 3 drops already. Yeah, that's 2 drops, bro. They claiming them drop sites ain't nothing.
Yeah, ain't no drops close to me now. I don't see none.
Next one's 5 kilometers away.
Oh shit, it is one close to me. I'm about to go get it.
Yeah, about to say. But you probably can get that before I come.
Yeah,
they
I'm
still
get
trying
it.
To get this rope, bro. He is not coming out. He cannot get English.
It's more than one, bro. Hold up.
More than one of what?
Drop.
Close to you?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Supply drop successfully.
Well, that's all.
Supply
Yeah, there wasn't nothing in this one, though.
My drop site secured by another.
Hope I get a green from them. Nope, he dropped a gold.
Oh, they done. Somebody done got something good because there's three rows done pop up.
What up, guys? I want it. What's good with you, bro?
Bro, there's six rogues in here. One, two,
yeah,
three.
Just chilling, man.
Four,
trying to level up on. Just grinding, really. I'm looking for green gear. About to switch over. I just came to get this weekly out the way. Kill a certain amount of these rioters real quick, and then I'm gonna go out and help my friend Girl level up. Where you at? What you about to stream? You about to go live? Where that other drop at? Damn, that other. Well, you closer. You super close to it.
Yeah, I'm trying to get there.
Yeah, that's the only one. And yeah, them rogues is
There's three on one side and two.
Yeah,
the
they to the
play.
Far right of you though. You ain't gotta worry about nothing. Not yet.
I'm gonna drop them anyway.
I'll let you know. Well, they look like they hiding out. They don't look like they trying to do nothing for real. Look like they just trying to survive their rogue status. And a matter of fact, they had an extraction area too. So they might be they just jacked somebody for their stuff and now they extracting it real quick.
That's what I'm saying. They went to that last one and they had a fight and I think they stole their stuff and extracted it.
Nice. Yo, I need to I gotta get a good video editor, bro. So I can I just wanna start throwing the CGN pre-roll on my videos. Cause I usually just upload straight from Twitch. That's what I've been doing for the past few streams. But yeah, I want to be able to put that pre-roll at the beginning and the end of my video so people can see it.
Nah.
Y'all know y'all can use that CGN pre-roll to represent, bro, if y'all want to, man. All y'all got to do is go grab it from I believe it's still in the download section, if I ain't mistaken. If not, you can just grab it off of the YouTube and use it for y'all videos. Windows Movie Maker. I'm gonna have to check it out and see how to work it. I had this program on my other laptop, but I don't ever really open that laptop up. But that was my laptop I used to, what can I say? How do I put it to mod games? I would say design games, but yeah, I kinda just made them what I wanted them to be with that laptop. But I don't ever open it, like I just put it away. I appreciate you coming out though, man, to check me out, bro. I really do. I ain't really doing too much of nothing. You know, I ain't really a streamer. I just like to play games, you know what I mean? Alright, let's see where you at. I need to go extract, so I'm gonna climb up here and I'm gonna extract real quick and then let me make sure I did all this already. I still gotta kill 10 LMB. But this ain't a dark zone assignment, so we can kill 10 LMB in the safe zone, bro. We ain't even got to do this in the dark zone. Did the crafting assignment. The last man battalion, the ones that's in the military uniforms. Nope. Nah, I ain't got BF4. I got Black Ops 3 and a couple other games, bro, I think I got 61 downloaded games on my PS4 right now. I got 3 terabytes of memory, bro. So I still got like 2.5 terabytes or 2.6 terabytes left or something like that.
I killed one. Did you get that?
I just had three. Let me see. Nah, it ain't even count for me. I still got three LMB.
Probably too far.
Yeah, bro. I got tired of having to delete games when games came out, you know what I mean, just to play a game that I wanted to play, so I just said forget it, and you know, I ordered the 3 terabyte Western Digital green hard drive, I ordered the Nyko data bank, the SATA cable with the power adapter, SATA to USB, and I reformatted it myself and put it all together. Nice. Right. Yeah, the 2 terabyte. See, the 3 terabyte, once you go above 2 terabyte, you gotta get the 3.5-inch hard drive. I have yet to see a 2.5-inch hard drive, like a laptop hard drive that's 3 terabytes. If y'all see one, let me know, because then I can start telling people to get it. But I had to get the huge desktop hard drive, like, and that's why I needed the Nyko data bank. But yeah, with the 2 terabytes, you can get the laptop hard drive, which will slide right in your PS4. Like, all you gotta do is reformat it. You getting these veterans?
Nah, I'm too far.
Alright, because I'm at 30 out of 40 veterans right now. I'm about to murk the boss real quick. He's about to go down so fast. Oh, my gun jammed, bro. And then I switch over and it fucking... See, all them rogues right there, I could have killed all of them, but I changed my mind. They could have killed me too, but... I don't know. Bro, it's 3 rogues over here. What you want to do? Think I should kill him? I only got 167 bullets. I might not be able to kill him.
I wouldn't do it. Unless you're going to go restock real quick.
Yeah, I don't think that you would need no help, guys. But if you do need some help, bro, reformatting or whatever, I'll help you, man. I think XFAT format and reformatting the XFAT is better than FAT32. FAT32 is one of the older reformations for hard drives. So I think XFAT is a little bit better. But if you own PS4 or whatever and you do that, you might want to, you're going to have to turn off your rest mode. Well, not for the 2 terabyte, but if you go above 2 terabytes, you got to turn off rest mode because it'll cause problems with some of the games that you play. I think it's the disc games that it'll cause problems with or something like that, if I ain't mistaken. I know when I first did mines, I had my PlayStation would just shut off randomly. Like, no warning at all, just straight black screen, shut off, turned off, and I couldn't turn it on. Every time I turned it on, it would turn right back off, and I had to wait a minute in order for me to turn it back on. So what I did was I had to rebuild my database. So I went in and rebuilt my database, and it fixed the problem, so...
You wish you can get that hair.
I was supposed to be extracting. I don't even know what happened. I was supposed to be extracting.
Knee pads, I don't...
Alright, Dreams. After we extract... Me and your hubby gonna come join you. We gonna go grind. I think I put something in there for the raids too, man. I think I just seen that earn money thing come up for Mubot, but I think I put something in there for the raids too. I know I set one up. I don't know if it's promoting the raids. Yo, that raid was awesome. We raided Average Results, man, and his challenge was hilarious, bro. We gave him a challenge to say, Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. And he had to say it. He couldn't say it, was gonna give him 500 points for it, but we ended up giving him a second chance. But we had his woman say it, and she was able to say it. So he got 800 points because I threw in an extra couple hundred, and then other people wanted to donate. So he ended up getting like 1,000 points, man, for, you know, just completing the challenge, man. It was awesome, man. It was awesome.
I'm out. Oh. Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Where you at, bro? Way up. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to make it to you. Yo, I'm gonna come extract and we can just get out of here, bro. Hell yeah.
Really?
It's fun, man. I like the way the raids bring people together, like I was saying yesterday in stream. Because I streamed Destiny yesterday, but I was telling people, like, with the raids, man, we want CGN to be so big that, like, we got 1,000 people in raid chat. You know what I'm saying? And we 100 people per stream. We just sending people, like, 100 people. You go stream. You go raid this person. You go raid that person. That's what we want, man. We want that raid chat to be going all week long, all day long. You know what I mean? Trying to get CGN to be, like, big ads or bigger than Facebook. One day. One day, but for the gamers. Hell yeah. It'd be so sick just winning streamer of the week, like you got like 20,000 people watching you on the homepage just because you won streamer of the week. You know what I mean? Or you feature your stream, feature your YouTube, and you got like, I mean, people already getting like 500 subscribers and stuff like that. They coming in with 20 subscribers featuring their YouTube and they getting like 500 subscribers. Like, I mean, don't get me wrong, it's over a month's time, but 500 subscribers over a month's time is like, that's crazy. If you came in with 10 subscribers, 5 subscribers, you went from 5 to 500 in a month. Yeah, man, but we grinding, man. We doing the best that we can, man. Just trying to bring support to the gaming industry, bro. Yeah, your stream was sick, though, bro. I love that that voiceover that you got, bro. Super dope. Store and stuff like that and develop some games, but what we actually looking to do is actually make the CGN app so that we can put it on PS4 and Xbox One and also put some avatars in the store for CGN members to grab and represent. And of course we're going to allow y'all to submit your own designs, different stuff like that. CGN God's Unwanted Child, like we're going to allow y'all to submit your own designs. Like I got some ideas in my mind of what I want to do, you know what I'm saying, as far as with that. But yeah, man, we take up donations and different stuff like that to start putting more stuff on the store and people can submit their designs, different stuff like that. CGN, God's Unwanted Child, like, we're going to allow y'all to submit y'all own designs. Like, I got some ideas in my mind of what I want to do, you know what I'm saying, as far as with that. But yeah, man, we take up donations and different stuff like that to start putting more stuff on the store and people can submit their designs. We take that money that we get from donations, we throw that up on the PlayStation store. And I mean, it's going to be a lot of publicity for y'all as gamers as well as CGN, because if you do a CGN God's Unwanted Child logo and you want people to be able to buy that, put it up or different stuff like that, man, that'd be dope. I'm gonna extract right here. If these dudes try to kill me, man, I'm gonna murder them. I only got 178 bullets, but we gonna make it happen. Let me get my overheal real quick. I got my crit. Let me pause, see where they at. Should I run down here and kill this boss? Maybe. I got 6 more veterans to kill, bro. Yes, sir. Yeah, man, we trying to grow and blow up, but at the same time, we trying to take all y'all with us, man. We want all y'all to be with us. That's why I be telling the people who come to CGN and leave, or that's done signed up and just ain't been on CGN in forever, I be like, man, they gonna be the ones to miss out. They gonna be hollering, I'm a CGN member, I've been a CGN member for a long time, but when the last time you logged into the website? Now that we big and you see CGN commercials on TV, now you wanna holler CGN. Hashtag CGN, but when we was growing and you felt like you wasn't getting that many views or whatever, you was nowhere to be found. You hashtagged us a week or retweet you, but you never really showed up on the site. Now that we big and people getting 100,000 views, whatever, like now you wanna pop up. Like, but that's why we appreciate y'all who faithful, man. We appreciate y'all. Like, we really, really do. You know, CGN only been around for about a year now. You know what I mean? We gonna do it, man. We got a dream and we believe in it. And a lot of y'all believe in it with us. And as long as we grind together, we gonna shine together. That sounded so cheesy. It's the truth, though. It's the truth, though. 100% the truth.
Early 2000s.
Why was the extraction? Right. Yeah, we've been growing super fast, bro. I mean, we done went down in numbers a little bit, but, you know, we was lightweight rated the fastest growing network in the world for a minute. We was growing at 999% with Google Analytics and stuff. We was getting like 50 to 100 members every single day. Like, every single day. If it was 30, if not 30, it was 50 to 100 every day. Now we pushing back up there, so, you know what I mean? But, of course, we got lives to live, and we be super busy, and with just being me and Z kind of running the network. Before, we was grinding super hard, doing a lot of promotion and a lot of tagging and inviting people ourselves, so we kept that good number. But now, do you know, the website kind of working for itself. So, here and there, we grind hard, but try to keep it going. Try to keep it going. We ain't gonna give up on it, I know that. I don't get how that extraction was just canceled, bro. That was crazy. Like, I ran over to it. It said extraction was canceled. How do you cancel your extraction?
Exactly.
It's gotta be some type of glitch, bro. Some bug they gotta fix. I really wish instead of doing this, they would have did a broker. Instead of doing the drop trade, I wish they would have did a broker, bro. Cause I would love to charge people for some of these golds I'm picking up, bro.
Extraction of cargo.
Oh yeah, I already know. I already know, man. I already know. Make sure you grab your referral link, bro. I don't know if you already did, but grab that referral link and that CGN logo, because you know, use your referral link, and if anybody, if they purchase CGN gear, different stuff like that, feature stream, I believe feature stream and streamer of the week, if they purchase that, bro, you make 10%. So if you brought in 50 people and 50, all 50 of them wanted a CGN shirt and a hat, whatever, like, and they bought all that stuff, like, you make 10% of that. Every time they purchase anything, you get 10% of their purchases because they was referred by you.
Secure. Extraction complete.
Yeah, see, and I don't stream that much, bro. I mean, usually I stream and I have like 15 viewers, sometimes a little more, but I don't really stream that much. Like, I don't like being the center of attention, and that's why even on CGN, bro, I be on there, but I don't talk that much. I don't really speak that much to people. I don't like to be the center of attention, and I don't like to be on camera, attention. But I do stream on camera sometimes.
Over here.
It's crazy, right? I used to be a rapper, and I used to do shows and everything, and I don't like to be the center of attention. That's crazy. Hate cameras. I can't stand them. can't stand people taking pictures of me, nothing.
I care. I'm coming to you.
Yep, I'm about to join you now.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
My phone. Tina, you still alive over there?
Yep.
Okay, make sure you didn't die of a heart attack.
Oh no! Why did that big ass spider go across it? No.
Mm-mm. Yeah. I ain't like being on stage when I used to perform, man. We used to do so many shows, man. I had so many songs back in the day. Just show after show. Shows in Columbus. Shows like all over the place. But yeah, I used to hate it then. I hated getting on the stage and standing up in front of people. But everybody loved our music.
It's about time we got our own back online. I sent a team to assess and prep a multifunction base station in Kips Bay. It'll let us tap into LMB comms once it was online. So I look good. But then Rikers happen. So, if there's any of my team left, maybe you find them and babysit them while I get us up and running. And then maybe we'll get ears on LMB traffic for a change.
Doors opening by themselves and shit.
Oh, I live in Ohio, bro. Yeah, I'm like 45 minutes from Cleveland. From a little crazy town called Akron. Yeah, I'm from the neighborhood where all the crazy happens. Born and raised down there.
So stay safe out there, New York. See, you trying to do this mission. Why didn't you wait on us?
Where you at? What mission she doing? Oh, I see it. Never mind. I'm about to fast travel to y'all.
Like what?
We're at the radio.
Is it on hard or easy?
Nah, my ass ain't trying to go up that.
So normal?
Yeah.
Morning. Hostiles in.
Not far at all. Not far
okay,
at all.
Listen to me. This is important.
One of my, I can't switch it to hard. I was gonna say I'm gonna switch this
console
to hard.
Console control, thank you for the follow.
Console controls us. Hey, I met that little dude in, if that's who I think it is.
Why he gotta be little though?
Cause he's younger than us, he a little dude.
Uh-oh.
But I met him in New York. He was he went to the 50 Cent effing gamer party with us when we went up to meet with Hip Hop Gamer and stuff and do the interview.
Oh, for real?
Yep, I met him on the train. He was on the way to the party too. And me and him talked, we exchanged numbers.
No word.
Oh shit!
Console controllers.
That'll be networking.
Yeah.
Damn, man.
Seriously, looks like some Leslie Vernon shit up in here.
Yeah, my homie Panda. She stream. Her stream name is Pan PANNDUHHH, I believe, like Panda. But she streams. She play PC games, but she's around in that area where you at, guys. You might want to check her out, bro. Y'all might be able to meet up and kick it. You know what I mean? Have fun gaming or something.
Talk to the guy.
Talk to what guy?
Now I'm talking to Carrie. Hey, why don't you take him out of here? Oh, you could have did it. Alright.
She ain't want the enemy to come out yet. She wouldn't have if you wouldn't have made it up there.
She's 28. I got faith in you.
Oh, he got faith in you. Yeah, that's my homie. I think I got her I got her stream down in my my panels. If you scroll down to the bottom, you might see her. I gotta add you to it too, man. It's a couple of y'all I still gotta add, man. Some of y'all that's new to CGN and some of y'all that's active and supporting, I gotta add y'all.
And you find your balls. And when you find them, finish
well,
the
yeah,
fucking
we
job.
Just started streaming now. But I'm definitely, I'm gonna put you in there. You already know.
I'm messing with you.
You know, me and you, we game together. You feel me?
Yeah.
It's our first stream together, but shit.
Yeah, I just started streaming again. I was like, with my internet connection, I finally handle it again, so it's all good.
All right, so look, this first set of dudes, they gonna come out. They gonna gather in the middle, throw a bomb in the middle, a flash bomb, whatever, it don't matter. And then we can shoot them from there. No, not yet. They gonna come out and they gonna stand right, yeah, right here. They gonna stand right here in the middle, where they would have, and we would have been able to kill them all. Like, all right. So after y'all done with them,
I don't feel right.
It's so easy. Alright, I'm gonna just run over here and wait for this next set of people. I'm gonna get them. Throw a shot grenade up here. Make them stop in their tracks.
Warning, hostiles incoming.
You can do these dudes like this on almost any level. I died on this mission when I was by myself, when I first started playing this game. I died on this mission like 30 times, bro, before I actually realized the strategy. These are all red dudes that's coming out. Yeah, that's my homie, man. She a realist, man. She keep it 100% real, man. Like, sometimes she say stuff that offend people, but she just tell the truth. She ain't one of those girl streamers that like to put their chest in the camera. You know what I mean? Girl streamers like to put their chest in the camera. You know how they got that post to show the difference, like between a gamer girl and a girl gamer? One of those.
Isn't that the one that showed that to you?
Yes. Well, I've seen it on Facebook before, but yeah, you brought it back to my attention to show it to me on Facebook.
You were calling me.
I was like, gamer girl. You're a gamer girl.
Not a gamer girl. No.
Harry, you better not be a gamer girl.
Okay, what just lit up?
Kara is not a gamer.
Looks like a test dish. Checking the signal strength. One of those engineers must have had a clue.
She gets just as mad at video games.
Looks like he's running a
train. Like, shut your mouth.
Overkill, but hey, it's got damn standards.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, gosh. Man, I'll tell you what.
I hate the dark zone. I'm done.
Thug control.
Yeah, oh, that's us. That's definitely us.
Fuck this shit! I'll tell you one thing that'll get me to move, and that's starving.
Well, that's not you gotta go with the ice, you know? Cause they was getting my nerves if I ever, you know what I'm going after
that supply. Put me in there as soon as I get home. Jesus, I'm doing this heist.
But that don't mean they can't take it out.
I want to!
Especially not if you do something about it.
We could have did like 5 fights by that time.
We really could have. We really could have.
Hey, wait, but first, wait. Tell me why these boxes look like Legos, man.
They show, dude. I'm gonna build me something. I actually want to shoot it so I can break it, but I know it'll go away if I shoot it. No, I'm not playing no Lego Batman. Not playing that either.
I know that.
Hey, forget you, cuz. I got Lego Marvel Superheroes, bro, and I just bought it.
The Lego games are the shit.
I just bought it, and I wanted Lego Lord of the Rings.
Dude, and the Lego Marvel Superheroes. Deadpool is an unlockable character in there. I wanted it just for Deadpool. But you gotta, like, beat everything just to get him.
I gotta get him.
Yeah, me too.
Deadpool is my dude. He's definitely not
have
suitable
you seen the movie
for children.
Yet?
But that's my dude, man.
have you seen the movie yet?
Nope, I never watched it. Like, I don't really have, I don't really be having time to really watch movies. Like, I'm either, if
I
I'm not gaming,
you.
I'm working. But I do,
oh,
I do.
So hard, though.
I do sit down every now and again and watch Netflix.
Well, I work at a comic book store, too. So, like, I have all the comics and the action figures and...
Hey, yo, why is everybody over here when we're supposed to be... Never mind.
I'm over here by the phone. I'm waiting.
Yeah. Wait, she ran all the way over to the other side. She ran over to the other side like we wasn't doing the mission, bro. It's cool. It's cool. Kara, stay over there. Cause look, I just seen enemies. No, it didn't. We was just killing them right now. We still killing them for you. Objective complete. And we still waiting.
I'm confused. I don't know. There we go.
Yeah, I just seen her run over there. I'm like, damn, where's she going? So I just decided to follow her.
She was like, squirrel.
She got real defensive.
You don't even like scrub. You don't even like scrub.
Squirrel, that remind me of.
Why does this office keep getting more and more decrepit? This is creeping me out.
That remind me of this streamer we used to have, man. She was amazing.
Oh, Jesus.
Her name was Flying Squirrel Girl. Used to come in her stream all the time, and she just had the most, the best personality.
We're approaching,
bro.
Your position now.
Like my homie Penny. Penny Stone, home. Penny Stone. Twitch.tv, Penny Stone. Check her out. Check her out. Yeah. Make sure you check it out. Yo, I'ma fix my I got the shout me thing in here. Or shout out thing in here where you can exclamation point shout out and it'll shout out your stream. I gotta fix it. Something I did, it didn't set up right. So when you shout it, Mubot say you can't detect it or something like that, but I did set it up for y'all, so when y'all come in, y'all can shout y'all selves out. Cause you know, we all about promoting y'all and helping y'all, you know what I mean?
Well, looky here.
Yeah,
I gotta
Penny,
hand it
man,
to
that's
you.
My homie,
you did
man.
It. Cops who used to live around here, they ought to be ashamed of you doing their job for them.
If I'm angry, or if I'm just, you know, even though we men, sometimes we had them days, bro, where we just feel like, man, you know, fuck this shit. Like, ain't nothing going right. And it could be, everything could be going right. You know what I'm saying? Like, we had them days, like, every once in a while. But when I had them moments, like, I just pop in Penny's stream if she live. And she usually always live when I feel like that. I pop in her stream, bro, and she just got so much. Like, it's so much positivity, so much hype. Like, it just make you laugh. Like, it make you smile. Like, I'm just tanking all of it. Yeah, I always tell Penny how amazing she is. That's my homie. I was hoping she was streaming today. I think she is. She might be live.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. What
you want to do, DJ?
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is all set and ready to engage.
I'm gonna end up switching games in a minute. Unless you just want to grind this all night. What you looking for? Another mission? Nah, we can take her to 30. We can take her to 30, alright? Okay. Wait, it's a closer one right here.
And then recalibrate.
Cause your tech what?
Warning. Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Alright. I'm doing one of your security missions right now. If you just come close to it, you're gonna get the XP for it. Like, I just feel like if you're gonna do the encounters, just knock off the closest one, and because by the time you run down there to that tech mission, we could have been there completed. And that's just more points for XP and stuff for you. I'm just gonna slaughter these things. What's she? A talk show, bro? I wish I would have been there. Yeah, Rochelle LD. I believe that's how her Twitch is. It's Rochelle LD. She do like little talk shows and interviews with streamers from the UK and different places like that. And she got like a little shout me thing like I got. Well, we both got it. And she like to let people shout themselves out and stuff like that, promote their streams and stuff. But yeah, she got a nice stream, bro. She kept about 30 to 40 people in her stream all night long. And I'm talking about not just the same 40 people. It was just different people the whole time she was streaming. She streamed for about 6-7 hours. Yup, Rochelle, that's my homie. She cool as fuck. These dudes are down. They always hide like this. It glitches out. They down here in this room. No, they're not here. So where they at? Was that an Until Dawn screen? You make me want to play that game because I never got to complete it. Done.
Alright, so whenever you get done, fast travel on me, I got your encounter right here waiting on me.
This mission should be completed now. You still see him?
That was some nice work.
It say no threats found. This should be done. You should have. I don't know. You should have got the XP and everything from this. Did it give you? Okay. As long as you got it, we good. We can fast travel to DJ. Where he at? Yeah, it's 1, 2, 3, 4 over here.
Coming up, EV Penny, bro.
Supplies now, KK.
Yeah, that's my homie, man. PV Penny, that's my homie. Yep. She PV Penny on Twitter, but on Twitch it's Penny Stone. I don't even focus on headshots no more. I just shoot them anywhere, bro. We so strong, man. We just drop any of them. Yeah, it's crazy. I used to be, all you would hear was splat, splat, splat. It was all headshots for me. Now it's just like, whatever. I'll shoot you in your toe and you die.
GTF reinforcements requested.
That's how I feel. I'm just gonna shoot you in your fucking toe. Warning. I'm not getting a headshot
straight,
at all.
Straight Harlem night. Straight Harlem night. I'm
in your toe.
Right.
I love that movie.
That's a classic.
Yes, it is.
R.I.P. Richard Pryor.
Morning.
Hey, y'all remember the movie called Toy?
Yes.
Hello. With Richard Pryor. Yeah, yeah, with a rich boy. No, it's called Toy. Where the rich boy came into the store. He was a spoiled little fucker. He came into the store. Yeah, that's Richard Pryor. He came into the store and he wanted him. He was like, he seen him cleaning and playing at the same time. He ended up getting into that blow up thing. He got caught in it. And the boy was like, I want him. He's like, you can't buy people. So then his dad ended up coming back and saying, yo, like, listen, my son wants to buy you. He was like, I'm not for sale. I think he told him $10,000, and he was like, sweet, I'm taking it.
Yeah.
That was a good movie. That's a good movie for your kids to see, man. They had a lot of fun in that movie. And it got a good moral to it. Yeah, it got a good moral to it. The boy end up you know, learning how not to be selfish. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Actually loving the person for who he was.
Yeah.
I swear I wish you could stream it. If you could stream it, I would not be live streaming right now. I'll be watching you play this game.
I'd be like, which option should I pick?
Right. I'd do it. When I was streaming it,
yeah,
I did it.
Streaming. Yeah.
I was supposed to finish that and Life is Strange, but I never finished Life is Strange.
I haven't finished Life is Strange. Cargo secure.
I think I might have did episode 1 and episode 2, and then I left it alone. I didn't finish the rest.
I think I got to episode 3.
Yep, see, I gotta go through that.
And then I took a break from it for a while.
Life is Strange, Until Dawn. I just got Beyond Two Souls and Heavy Rain, and I definitely
Yeah, I really want to play Beyond Two Souls. Like I said, I watched my play, and it looked like it would be really, really good.
Alright, so Heavy Rain is a must play. Like,
yeah, that's what everybody says.
It's a murder mystery, bro. You get set up. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to call you bro. But you get set up.
That's alright.
And they, like you committed a murder, but you didn't do it. And the police is after you. Everybody after you, they frame you, and you just gotta prove your innocence. But it's one of those push button games. Like, you gotta push the button at the right time. Like, but it's an older game. Like, it came out. I think I played it my first time on PS3 and I beat it. This was like when the PS3 first came out. And it was one of my favorite games. Now they got it to the PS4, so I had to buy it again. I just bought the combo pack, though, the Beyond Two Souls and Heavy Rain combo pack.
Yeah. These are good games to play when you're streaming, I think. Like,
definitely. Interactive stream, allow people to...
Then you need to play this game.
It's like a movie.
Yeah.
Allow people to interact with you. They don't get bored with it. Like, you know what I mean?
No. Like, I'm totally sucked into this. That's why y'all hear me so quiet, and then all of a sudden, you know.
And all of a sudden, she pee her pants.
Nah, I ain't pee my pants. Well, I might if I drink too much soda pop.
Hey, that Bing back chair is beast. Why is it so big, man? You could, like, go to sleep on that thing. But I don't know. That girl that's in the picture, she could be a real, real small girl, which makes the beanbag look even bigger, plus the camera angle.
I want the giant Snorlax.
I just want a giant bed. Like, I want a big, huge bed.
But you're a California king, man.
Oh, yeah, I know. My sister had one of those. I mean, I got a big bed now, but I'm just saying I want the big, huge, huge bed. Let me kill all these dudes. I want a Shaquille O'Neal bed, like, you know what I mean? Like, it's like 12 people in my bed, and it's still space. Like, we just partied and just fell asleep. Right. They got them couches for the movie theaters. Not for like the movie theater, like the actual theaters you go to, but home movie theaters. They got them couches. They like super big. Like, everybody can just get up on a couch, and it's like you can lay down on a couch. I'd love to have one of those. All right. Gotta go over here. Hey, tell me, am I doing this mission by myself? Where you at?
Hey, spot on me when you're ready. I got your other ticket, man.
Alright, I'll wait to put this last thing in. Just come back to me real quick so you can get this XP and you can get your points.
Yeah, blast that.
Why does it sound like Jigsaw up in here? Like, I'm ready to hear, do you want to play a game?
Beat it. Beat it.
Choose who gets to live?
Wait, hold on. Why are you playing Michael Jackson right now? Prince just died. What you doing?
What?
Prince just died. You better put on some purple rain.
I don't even want to talk about how I feel about that situation, man.
Purple rain.
That's messed up that they did him like that, though. You seen his last interview, that interview that he had where he was just talking about stuff in life, just different stuff that's going on and people don't know about. And then he was supposed to make that album. And I guess the album, the songs that he was making was supposed to talk about some of that stuff and just kind of tell the truth about stuff. And next thing you know, he's dead. Like, and that album was supposed to be free for anybody to get. Yeah. Well, yeah, Michael Jackson said that he was going to uncover some stuff and tell the truth about some stuff that people don't know. And people was mad and didn't want him to tell it. And the next thing you know, he ended up dead. But yeah, that's messed up, man. Prince was an icon, man. I remember I grew up with my aunts and uncles playing all different kinds of Prince albums. Like,
there you go. Purple rain. I feel like I need my Jerry curl in right now. Hey, where am I at? I'm waiting on y'all to come over here. When y'all done, we got another encounter free. We are here. Let's travel. But did you know China and Kevin Sharp died too? I was like, dang,
yep.
Everybody
China,
died.
Yep. I wonder what happened with China though. But it's like the way that they died don't make
nothing,
no sense.
I don't think nothing big happened to her though, because she was doing porn, so
hey,
I don't think nothing really.
It can get real even then though. You know what I mean?
I mean, still, I don't think they're gonna be worrying about somebody doing porn, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
But you are right though, you never know. It could be, you know, supposed to stuff going on in the porn industry and they's like, nah.
Well, I mean, yeah, when it come to that type of stuff, that industry is kind of crazy in itself, you know what I mean? The way that worked, the way the whole rating, even the movie industry itself, man, and like I said, I done researched all of this, you know what I mean? I used to do, I'm not going to say I used to do porn, bro. But nah, I mean, I've dealt with people like... I've talked to people, I've met people, I've dealt with people who are actually in the industry. I've met music producers and different people like that. I've talked to these people, and I know people who, you know, who talk about different stuff that go on in that industry. Like, I mean, even when it comes to rating a movie, like, they rate movies, and they have the little sit-down viewings. Like, they got the public viewings where certain people are allowed, certain people get invited. But then they have, like, it's a group of critics that rates every movie. Every single movie that's getting ready to get released, they say what's allowed in the movie. They say what you're doing too much. It's a lot to making movies, man. It's more than what people think. People think you just record the movie. If it's a good movie, it get put out. No. Like, then you only allowed to kiss this person so much. You only allowed to do this. Or, like, it's not enough for this. It's not enough for that. Like, they tell you what to put in the movies, what you allowed to have. And it's crazy. Like, it's crazy the way, yeah, it's nuts. It's nuts. It's a lot to it, though. A whole lot to it. But we ain't gonna make this Did you say custom controls was in your stream or was it console controls?
Nah, you follow beyond.
Oh, custom.
Makes sense. Explosive.
Did you say custom controls was in your stream, or was it console controls?
Nah, you follow beyond
zero. Oh, custom controls, custom controls.
Nah, I don't think it's custom.
I need to hit up dude from Custom Controllers, man, to get a CGN controller made. I would like to get a CGN controller made, Xbox, PS4, every month and give it away.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Nah, it was console control.
Console controls us. Well, console control, but yeah. I think their company is called Console Controls Us.
Yeah, you just gave me a follow.
I don't even know where y'all at. My dog is going nuts. So, I've been streaming for 2 hours and 5 minutes. I wanted to just grind, but I gotta let him outside, man. He old. I say this every time I stream. He old and he's spoiled and he's irritated. He's irritated. So I'ma take a quick break and let him out. I will be back in a minute.
Yup.
In the meantime, y'all can come see what I'm doing.
DJ, tell them your stream. What's your twitch.tv? What?
That's DJ56.
Twitch.tv, what? Twitch.tv, what?